love something that makes you happy, and you want to keep it forever, but that something desires to be free, is it wrong of you to keep it caged? Is its freedom worth your happiness? Or, is your happiness worth its freedom? If you love something enough to let it go, do you truly love it? But, if you keep it caged, does that mean it loves you back? And if it doesn't, what was the object, if being loved was the entire point?